loves me back. And I know that I'm still young, but sometimes I question that. Maybe I am too much, maybe I don't compromise enough, but I admit falling in love with someone who loves me back, with someone who loves me back. At the end of the day, when I'm in my weakest state, I am proud of who I am, for sometimes I believe that maybe I am too much, maybe I don't compromise enough, but I have never had someone who held me tight, who held me right. At the end of the day, when I'm in my second state, I look in the mirror and I say, am I hard to love? Am I hard to love? And at the bottom of the glass, think about people in my past. Was I hard to love? Am I hard to love?
Wow, tack så jättemycket. Mitt namn är Samira Manners och ja, jag har precis flyttat hit till Malmö, så det här är verkligen min första konsert i Malmö och det känns väldigt stort. Ja, jag är lite nervös, men vi kör på. Jag debuterade ju 2020, så att jag har haft ett lite konstigt år med att spela live. Men jag är väldigt glad att få vara här. Och nästa låt är faktiskt en helt osläppt låt, så att ni är först med att få höra den. Det här är You Got Me. Are stuck in the middle. You think you're not enough. Listen up just a little. I feel like you have forgotten why you should even try. Listen close, I need you to know this. You could walk a thousand miles, and I would walk every mile with you. And if you ever feel like crying, let me be the shoulder you cry on to. I know it's hard, but you're not alone. And I know it's hard, but you need to know Oh, you got me, you got me. And I've been close to where you are now. Feels like the deep end, and you can't swim somehow. But listen close, need you to know. Listen close, need you to know. That you could walk a thousand miles, and I would walk every mile with you. And if you ever feel like crying, well, let me be the shoulder you cry onto. I know it's hard, but you're not alone. And I know it's hard, but you need to know. You've got me. Oh, you got me, you got me. Oh, you got me, you got me. Oh, you got me, you got me. And sometimes we can feel like dying, but for me there's no world without you. I know it's hard, but you're not alone. And I know it's hard, but you need to know. You've got me.
Tack. Som sagt så debuterade jag 2020. Och det var ju ett lite konstigt år, som vi alla vet. Och då släppte jag min första låt, som heter Do It All Again. Och den fick väldigt, väldigt mycket kärlek. Och det betydde så mycket när det var min absolut första låt. Och Do It All Again handlar ju lite om det här om att man blir lite kär. Och så tänker man att men nu är det dags, nu händer det. Så hoppas man och tror, nu ska det bli det, nu är det dags. Och så blir det inte så som det oftast inte blir. Och då blir man ju väldigt ledsen, och så går man igenom hela fasen och hur tråkigt allt är och livet bara suger. Och sen helt plötsligt så är man ju där igen och träffar någon ny. Och det var så Do It All Again kom till, och det var så den var skriven. Och jag hoppas att ni tycker om den här låten. You are crawling onto my skin, and I don't know where to begin. Make it stop, make it stop, make it stop. I am asking, begging you now. If a flirt is all that you want, and all of this is for fun, make it stop, make it stop, make it stop. It's too much for a heart like mine. This is not my first experience, as you can tell. I've grown to become distant with my heart, and I'm known for always knowing myself a little too well, a little too well. So I'll do it all again. Do it all again. Did I say too much to begin? Did I say too much now again? Stop, make me stop, make me stop. It's too much for a heart like mine. And I know that I blame myself, and I know I've been lying. And I knew when we met that night that you'd be a song that I'd write. And I know that I should feel something else. hope to become distant with your heart, boy. I'm known for always knowing myself a little too well, a little too well. So I'll do it all again, do it all again, do it all again, do it all again.
Tack så jättemycket. Det är så kul att få vara här. Och jag har aldrig spelat på en så här stor scen. Jag har knappt spelat på en scen. Så. Det känns bara helt magiskt. Alltså. Och tyvärr kommer det här vara min sista låt som jag kommer spela ikväll. Men skulle det vara så att man känner att man vill snacka lite eller man vill säga hej, så kommer man se mig ute i pausen. Så det är bara att komma fram. Och jag vill ju såklart tacka arrangörerna och för det här superviktiga evenemanget och att de upplyser ett så viktigt ämne. Men jag vill ju också tacka mina gitarrister och jag vill tacka er för att ni ville lyssna. Den nästa låt är min sista låt som sagt. Det är också min senaste låt som jag skrev om en kompis som mådde väldigt dåligt och som jag kände att jag ville få fram några ord till henne. Den heter Friend of Mine. Tack så mycket. A friend of mine, she cries, and nothing I say dries her eyes. She can't seem to let me in, let me in, let me in, let me in. She tells me it comes and goes, and most times she stays afloat. But some nights she just drowns. Oh, some nights her own mind makes her drown. Life's not supposed to be a battle in your mind. I know you're feeling like you're running out of time. Wish that she could see what I can see and understand what she means to me. When the nights are long, it feels like no one's there, and it feels like nobody seems to care. Look at me, look at me now. You're a friend of mine. The friend of mine, I try to help her understand why I cannot let her in. Let me in, let me in, let me in. Life's not supposed to be a battle of my heart, but tonight all I do is fall apart. Wish that you could feel what I can feel and understand what you mean to me. When the nights are long, it feels like no one's there, and it feels like nobody seems to care. Well, look at me, look at me now. You're a friend of mine. Friend of mine. Friend of you apart, it cracks your mind, it breaks your heart, it makes you wonder why.
should listen. Look at me, look at me now. You're a friend of mine. When the nights are long, it feels like no one's there. And it can feel like nobody seems to care. Well, look at me, look at me now. You're a friend of mine. And when everybody seems to disappear, and you are questioning what you're doing here, look at me, look at me now. You're a friend of mine. Friend of
Tack så mycket.